National Officer, that one, for me. Get to hills, I go down one gear, going like 24th at the end. Bitch, get up here. I'm just on the truck. Come on, Betsy, you big bitch. Get the fuck up here. I'm pissed, I've just gone past another truck. There's literally a truck in the town just up from the shop. I know, I'm coming for your other road, just with all your shit. No. Yeah. I'm gonna spawn into the shop. Through there. Quintus Morales. Yeah. I need to go there. I think I might have gone past where I'm actually supposed to turn right. I'll soon find out because I'm fucking... I'm literally parking right next to the car. I'm going to have some nugget. Like, I'm quite surprised that many people actually mock us because of what's wrong with us, and it's like, you do realize that's something that guy should keep control. I'm not even hear a truck and I'll stop. Let's just say, sometimes my dyslexia is that bad, I forget my own birth. It's not fucking easy living with dyslexia. Worst thing is I've got dyspraxia and autism on top. Well, I'm lucky, I'm just in the borderline spectrum of autism. Getting a scram. What if you stop doing shit like that? No, actually, it makes me fucking giggle. The player sent a voice message to one of the groups. Oh, fucking hell. You should also have said, don't forget the mushy peas. I did a turn about a few minutes ago. I'm just coming up the road now, and I can see like a forest to my right. Well, it looks like a forest. Oh, I'm surrounded by forest. Oh! Just go straight trace. Just basically follow the road. Yeah. Yeah. No, he said one with like a couple of laugh pictures and a whoop face. I wish you would, it'd be funny as fuck. But I am it, don't forget. And don't forget the peas. The only thing is, those are the vaccines, it's the sort of vaccine that can do like this. The only thing is, apparently when I do shit like this, it's a bit racist. Fuck off. Who cares? Oh, yeah. I'm 33 dude so okay, now you're a lucky little shit. I'm driving a truck as soon as you get used to it, and I'm getting used to it. Shame about me losing all the shit in my truck yesterday. I had fucking all sorts, and I had, I had a generator, I had fucking floodlights in, I had two sets of floodlights in, I had logs, I had planks, I had nails. Yep, that's the one that literally got stuck on the fucking wall. And that happened only because the game fucking wigged out on me while I was going uphill. And I literally kept my finger down on the trigger as well while it was doing it. And the game was like, nope, you're losing the truck. So I quickly tried to put in the neutral. And it fucking just not, it just wasn't having it. Yeah, it's fine, big one. Steve? Yeah, okay. Just call us Mick, everyone does. I've literally just gone for it. Deer? Where? Oh, you're in the middle of the road. Oh, there you are, hello. Oh, fucking hell, dude. Alright, give me a sec, I'll just conk out. Revved up. Oh, the car's just up this way. Okay. Give me a sec, I'll get the engine revved up. Come on, Betsy, you big bitch. You've done all this. Don't fuck up now. Come on. There we go. Oop, I'm coming! Right, where's the car? Oh, to my left, is that it? Right. Oh! Helicopter crash. Right. Should be one with water in it, because I've definitely put one with fucking water in it. Water, there we go. Just grab one of the gasoline ones, I'm not bothered which one, mate. They're all full. I'll grab the radiator for you. There we go. This is the car, isn't it? This little white one. Right. There we go. That's it. Right, right, give me a sec, Right. Yeah, if I do this, here you go. Where are you? Gilly boy, where you go? just put a tire on it. Okay. Yep, there it is. There we go. Tires on. Yeah, you definitely need the water. Right, I've got the water one. Take it, I go to the front for that one. Yeah, the tire's on it. It is, it's on. It's in my hand. Yeah. There you go, there's the water. What, can you not pick it up? No, it's not clearing. Don't do anything. I won't. I'll sit here for you. I'll sit and wait here for you. Yeah, it's fine, but I'll wait here for you. Yeah. Saying that, like, I've had a few friends that have actually gone from consoles to PCs, and I was like, why? And they went, tell you the truth, Michael, it's because of fucking all the games are fucking just starting to get beyond a fucking joke. I was like, dude, come on, it's been like that for the past 10 fucking years. That's better. I can at least fucking see now. In real life. I'm literally, I'm sitting in the dark. I can't see a thing. I've got the water thing in me hand. Can you see it now? Yes, I've got the fuel. No, I'm not going to see anything. I was thinking, fuck, where's everything at? It's because when you fucking come out of the truck thing, it just fucking... There you go. Fuel. Do you still want all the tools as well?
Yeah, just drop them on the fuel.
Will do. And boom. And boom, there we go. Right, I'm going to drop the tools to your right.
Quite good, because that radiator is quite small. I've still got the jerry can. I don't want me taking the jerry can.
No, you can have both of them. I've got two jerry cans full of fuel in the truck, so... I'm just going through my shit at the around the back just so I know what to put in this fucking thing. Right, well, that can go in. Yeah, I've dropped both tools on the floor, just by the front of the vehicle. Oh, you're completely fixing it. If I knew you needed a bonnet, I would have grabbed one of them. What, are you driving this back to the shop to sort it out, like?
Yeah. See if you have a pipe wrench, it'll take your engine back up to pristine.
Ah, right, okay. How's mine? My engine's fine. I mean, notice as well, the front, me bonnet's completely different to the rest of the car. Me bonnet's green, but yeah, my truck is brown. Alright, I'll let you go past the truck. Oh! Oh, what the fuck? My truck's just disappeared. Oh! Fucking hell. I came down with a thump. Is everything alright? That's fine. Battery's okay. Tires are alright. That's fine. Fuel tank's fine. That's fine, right? Lovely. Alright, I'll meet you back there. What? What, the car's that loud you can't hear anything? Fucking aye! Same as this. 7.62x5.4. That's for the rifle I've got in my hand. We've got infected coming down. Got him! Did I kill him? No, but he's crawling. Now he's... Nope, nope. Still, you dead fuck. He's dead.